think from the Red Tour, fans can expect the unexpected. I think I really like the element of surprise, and I love incorporating that into the shows. I like for these tours to be completely different from every single one we've done. I think that the visuals kind of portrayed on this tour will be, I guess, more grown up and a little bit more mature than things we've done in the past. And I think on my previous albums and my previous tours, I've really liked to operate in the element of fantasy, and I think that this tour incorporates a little bit more reality into the visuals, which is nice.